Hey everyone, welcome back to my channel. So in today's video, we are going to paint beautiful leaves of peace lily. So I'll explain the way to paint in one leaf and we will apply the same instructions to paint the other leaves. Okay, let's start painting. Here I am applying plain water in one part of leaf. Now I am applying a very diluted sap green followed by viridian hue color as a base layer. Here I am giving a wet on wet wash with darker viridian hue color at the joints of the leaf. I have recently released a video where I have explained wet on wet wash technique. The link is flashing on the top right corner of the screen and I have also provided the link in the description box. Wet on wet wash is the most common technique used in watercolors, so I would highly recommend you to watch that video. So coming back to our artwork, by applying wet on wet wash technique, I have added yellow ochre, Persian blue and viridian hue color. I want to give you one tip. Try to divide your artwork into small sections. Reason for doing this is, when you try to paint the whole artwork at a time, some or the other area of the artwork will start drying up and you will rush to add more colors or more water into that area, which may spoil the artwork. So rather focus on one small area and complete it first. Now let's work on the details. I have switched to thinner brush size 0. I have added very little water into viridian hue color and start making strokes at the sides and joints of the leaves. At a gap of 0.3 to 0.5 cm, join one stroke from one end to other end. Thank you. there is another tip. The color of the stroke should be darker than the base color. So where the base color is viridian hue color, I have used Persian blue to make the details. Now repeat the same process on the other side. So, don't you think it was easy? Tell me in the comment section. Guys, if you have any questions or suggestions, please share in the comment section. I would be really happy to answer. Also, don't forget to tag me on my Instagram handle if you recreate any of my artwork. I would really love to see all of them and share on my Instagram stories and YouTube videos. And it's ready! I hope you have enjoyed watching this video, and if you do, please like, share and subscribe to my channel. It means a lot to me, and thanks for watching. Bye!